Hi friends, how is everybody doing? I am Stanny here in appearance Caroline, so I figured I'll hop on because I wanted to make a video about this and I figured now it's a perfect time. So as you hop on, let me know where you're coming from. If you are new to my video, if you're new, put in a heart in comments just so I know who you are, I can welcome you. Anyways, I wanted to talk about how do I motivate myself. Some of you have been following me for a while. You know my journey with releasing weight and all that stuff. And I'm always trying to get some new motivation. But one thing, somebody asked me the other day, how do you motivate yourself to go to the gym every day? How to motivate yourself to stick to it? And it really comes from you. One thing that I learned, nobody can do it for you. Nobody can motivate you. Unfortunately, it has to come for you, from you. Same with the business. I am in network marketing, and one thing that I noticed is it's got to come from me. Nobody can say something for me to motivate me. It's got to come from me. So like the gym, I learned to love it. I get up in the morning and I tell myself, I love working out. I am strong. I am powerful. I absolutely love going to the gym. And I don't. I would rather be on a couch doing nothing. But I notice that really works for me when I tell myself I love going to the gym. I love exercising. I love working out. The same goes to my business. By working at home, it's really easy just to slack off and not do anything. So I tell myself, I love talking to people, which I do. I love talking to people. I love getting up every morning. I get really excited. So when I kind of tell myself that, it helps me in my journey. And same with my gym. I mean, it really does, because there's days like this morning I woke up and I did not want to go to the gym. I was feeling a little like, oh, maybe I should take a day off. But I'm like, no, I love the gym. I love the people there. And when I tell myself that, I actually started to love the people there and love the gym. And it's so funny how it works with your mind. So there is nobody that can motivate you but yourself. It's got to come from you. And by saying that to yourself about anything in life, it doesn't have to be the gym or your business. It could be anything. You are going to start to believe it. Every morning when you get up, you know, think about something that you really want, a habit that you really want to, you think about a habit that you really want to start and really, Aisha, and really tell yourself, Aisha could tell you too, she is changing her life too. She dropped 15 pounds, I think, just like me. I'm officially 15 pounds lighter today. And just by telling myself every day, I am not that person anymore. I'm not that lazy person anymore. That motivates me really, really bad. And then I start believing it. And it really does make a difference. So I hope that helps someone. Aisha, keep going. You are my sister. We're going to do this together. I am so excited. And I will, 15 pounds and counting. Same with me. I have a big, big goal. I have 30 more pounds I want to release as of right now. And as I finish this goal, I want to buy something for myself that I've wanted for a long time. So I am going to lose this. I'm going to release this weight and it's going to happen. And that's how I motivate myself. All right. All right, guys. I hope that helps someone. If it does, feel free to share. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great day.